Hello my friends, in this video I want to show you how to create a Gmail account with your PC or laptop. In the next video I'll show you create Gmail account with Android phone. Before I start the video, please subscribe to my channel, like the video and leave a comment. Let's get started.
Open your Google Chrome browser and go to the gmail.com. Click on create account and choose for my personal use. Write your first name. Last name is optional. Click on Next. Enter your birth date. Choose your gender. You can hide your gender by selecting this option. Click on Next. Enter a username for your Gmail account. Google may suggest some usernames for you. It is better to create a username for yourself that you can remember. Choose this option and enter your username. Click Next. Many usernames are taken, so you should spend some time and find a good one for yourself. Now you have to enter a password for your account. Confirm your password and click Next. As you can see, it says I need to enter a strong password that is a mix of letters, numbers, and symbols. I add a star to end of my password. Click Next. In this section, to confirm that you are not a robot, you must enter your phone number and enter the code sent to you by SMS. This section may not be shown to you. I created a Gmail account several times to record this video, and that's why it asks me to confirm that I'm not a robot. Choose your country and enter your phone number. Enter the code sent by Google here and click Next. In this step, you can add email address for recovery. When you forget your Gmail password, the email address you enter here will help you recover your forgotten password and not lose your Gmail. Or you can skip this step. Check your Gmail info and click Next. Choose Express Settings and click Next. Scroll down and accept rules. Scroll down and confirm. Scroll down and accept the agreement. Now wait for Gmail to create. In this window, choose Smart Features and click Next. Choose Personalize and click Done. Click on Reload and Gmail is ready to use. I hope this video has been useful for you. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video and leave a comment. Have fun, buddy!